Welcome back to a new Germ Sexual vlog.
Hey, we lit! We lit!
Dude, this is some blue ass water, bro. Hello. That's crazy. Yo, what's good, family? I feel like every vlog, we're always doing some crazy shit. Today, we're in Utah with the one and only Drew. We're filming some Youngla shit. I'm gonna give you a little preview. Got the fucking crip fit on and shit. Now we got the maroon. Bro, Drew always has me doing the craziest shit for the shoots. So for this shoot, this motherfucker got me standing on top of a car while he's going, bro. It's crazy. I think it's gonna turn out super sick. I'm very excited to see how it goes. I have a really exciting video planned for y'all. And as you already know, before you watch this video, make sure you're doing something productive, something that's gonna get you closer to that one goal you're trying to accomplish, baby, because that's what we fucking do. Dude, we're in a...
Those motherfuckers were like, they were like this. They're like...
Yeah, really? Yeah, we're in Utah with it. We living, bro. That's all we can do. If you have a goal that you want to accomplish, make sure you put your all into it, bro. Because if you don't, it's never going to be accomplished. Dude, this place is beautiful, bro. We're in St. George. I have never been here, but this by far has to be like the safest city in the United States, bro. It's crazy. We're doing a Youngla shoot right now. I think we're going to go cliff diving tomorrow. And then we're going to meet up with Max Taylor. And we're going to shoot some gym shit with him, which I'm very stoked about. Because last time I was in Utah, I was supposed to do some gym shit with him, but he ended up being sick, so we had to run it back for you guys. I love y'all. Let's fucking get it, baby.
All right, let's get it.
All right, I'm gonna set up. You walk in real quick and I'll...
All right, guys. It is currently the next day. I have some exciting shit to tell y'all later, but at the moment, we're about to do a cold plunge. We're here. I don't know what lake this is, but...
San Hollow State Park Lake.
San Hollow State Park Lake. Fucking me and Drew went cliff diving. We should have got that on video, bro, because we did not expect the water to be as cold as it is. Like, dude, this shit is like
freezing
cold, bro. Like, I've never been in water cold as cold as this. And Drew's got me doing some crazy shit this trip. We went camping, which I'm gonna tell y'all about. Fucking insane. Yeah, and now we're doing a cold plunge, so let's get this shit, baby.
Yeah, so last night though, yeah, we were camping. And dude, I had my roof tent. Luckily we were on the roof and not the ground. Swear to God, we was like, what did you...
Dude, I was not... So, alright, so like, we were having like deep ass life conversations and shit.
It was mid-combo. I was at the end of my shit too. Like, I was about to finish a deep ass thought.
And then, bro, like, all of a sudden, I hear some shit. And like, I knew I was not tripping, bro. Like, at all. Like, I was like, bro, this could be a fucking skinwalker. This... At first, I thought it was a person. I was like, Drew, like... Let's get ready for some shit, bro.
For real. And my dumbass left my knife in the car, too.
So, like, all we had was fists and legs, bro. And a gallon of water. But, nah, that shit was crazy, bro. We ended up, like, we were tweaking.
And we were up for, like, 2 hours.
Like, 2 hours, bro. Thinking, like, we're gonna fucking die or some shit. Like, something was gonna attack us.
I thought maybe we were just tripping. Like, maybe it was the wind or something hitting the side of the roof tent. But then I heard a growl. And then I heard panting, and it was like a dog type,
yeah,
thing. So like,
bro.
if that was a mountain lion, like, I got no business seeing a mountain lion.
Yeah, and like earlier, like this morning when we woke up, we saw a couple tracks. Oh, I don't know what that was, bro. Like,
I don't
I really
know.
Don't.
All right, we out of here though.
Fuck, bro.
At first it was cold as fuck, but honestly, like, your body gets used to it.
Yeah.
But Drew told me to prevent hypothermia. If you're in that shit and your body won't stop shivering, get the fuck out.
Yeah.
Get out. But that felt very nice. I'm awake.
They're fucking set, but it's not gonna be like the TikTok shit where they're like...
They're like fucking...
Nah, I fuck with Tommy. Disclosure, I fuck with Tommy. Shout out Tommy. He actually hits failure. Bro's form is iffy sometimes, but he's working harder than any of us.
Oh god, most of the motherfuckers look like they're busting a nut, yeah, though, bro.
No,
they're
Tommy,
like,
want it. He's, yeah, coming for me.
Oh my god, he's such a baby!
She's gonna piss everywhere. Oh, yeah.
No, I think she got it out.
Walks are clutch, though. I've been getting like 4,000 steps.
Damn, bro, it smells like Zion here.
No, it don't. Make the hardest squatch ads.
Squatch
and
as
Manscaped.
We go
crazy. We can make funny Manscaped.
What's Squatch?
Squatch is that brand.
Are you gonna do a little promo real quick?
Well, it's just natural soap. I have really sensitive skin, and I can't fuck with like Old Spice and stuff. That shit is aluminum.
I feel that.
Torture for your biome.
Bro, fucking when some deodorants that I use will literally make my armpits burn.
It's because it's like straight bleach on your pits, bro.
Yeah,
it's
like,
crazy.
What the fuck are they doing? Like, what are they putting in?
It's natural. Hopefully soon, Code Monkey and Squatch. It would only make sense.
Almost deaf, bro.
Odor-free ball sack.
All right, pimps, we have made it to the fucking gym. I can't leak this gym because we're gonna be gatekeeping it, but I haven't gone inside.
Nobody
it looks fucking
can
sick.
Fucking know about this.
Yeah, it looks fucking sick. We just took some huge. This was actually my first time trying this flavor. I have not tried this flavor. I'm actually, bro.
Booyah, Blue Raz.
That shit is so fire. That shit is so fire. We'll also be taking the huge Cialis. We take 6 caps.
Magnify.
2 scoops of this. And we're just saying, like, this is like gas station boner pills, but it won't hurt your head. So, yeah. Pimp tip, take this before you hang out with a girl. Trust.
Yeah.
Take this before you hang out with a girl. Trust.
It'll go straight to your other head.
Yeah,
know
bro.
What I'm saying?
That Johnson's gonna have a big ass.
Magnify
pump,
that Johnson.
But we're gonna be hitting chest today. I'm with the one and only Max Taylor, and I'm very fucking stoked. I haven't seen bro in a long time, and let's get this shit, baby.
All right. MTV Cribs, the monkey kid. This actually
posing room. What the posing room?
Bro, this is fucking sick. I'm fucking with it.
I'm fucking with the vibes, like the music they're playing and shit. And it's right now, like this gym is just full. I say full, but there's like 10 people here probably. All 10 people are massive. Yeah, I'm very excited. Utah's feeling really good. And I think I told y'all earlier in the cold plunge about what happened with me and Drew last night. I'm telling you, bro, I think that shit was a fucking skinwalker. I don't know if y'all believe in that shit, but hey, this world's too damn big, you know what I'm saying? Like, what is there not to believe, you know?
We're about to achieve failure.
We're about to go to complete failure.
We're about to complete failure.
Complete failure?
Yeah.
Achieve greatness.
Dude, fucking football. Fuck football.
Football? Bro, football snapped my shit up. It taught me discipline, but that shit took 20 years off my spine.
Yeah, bro, that shit. My lower back is fucked. My shoulders are fucked, bro. Like,
was it just over time that you tore both of them?
Yeah.
Like,
I mean,
partially,
like,
whatever you sprained them?
Because I used to play, I was on defense and I was a linebacker. So, like, I'd have these big ass linemen come up to me. I'd have the running backs and shit. So, like, I'd try to hit them and then
My shoulder just kept getting fucked, bro.
Bro, so I was always bruised up, fucking. Yeah. Fuck that shit, there was always some nagging injury when I played. Yeah. Just play through it.
I'd say, like, the only thing that, like, kept the love for that sport for me was, like, walking out of the tunnel and just, like, hearing the band.
Oh, yeah.
Like, before the game starts, that was, like, the best moment, bro. Oh, the moment before it happens, bro. Yeah. That shit was lit. Yeah.